How to fix Lidl app won't let me log in. Hi everyone, this is Alana from Create Login and Delete. Let's jump right into the video. If you are experiencing issues while logging into the Lidl app, there are some things you can do. The first step is to double check if you have entered the correct username and password. Sometimes wrong information can lead to login issues. Next step is if you are unsure of your password or suspect it might be incorrect, you want to use the forgot password feature on the login screen. Then reset your password and try to log into your account. If both of the information are correct and you're still not able to log into your account, then you might want to check the internet connection. Lidl app requires a stable internet, so if you are facing any difficulty in the internet, then that might be the reason why you are facing this issue. For that, you want to check your internet speed, or if you are using Wi-Fi, try to switch it up with data. Next step is to update your application. For that, head over to your Play Store. Then on the search box, search for Lidl app. Here, if you find the update button, simply tap on it and update this application to the latest version. That is going to fix the bugs of this application. If even after updating your app, you're still facing this problem, then tap and hold on the Lidl app. Then tap on this I button. Here, tap on the storage option. Tap on clear cache. Then tap on clear data, tap on the delete option. Once you have deleted both cache and data of this app, try to log in and check if your issue has been solved. If after all of these steps you are still facing this problem, then you might want to contact the customer support of Lidl app. And that's it for this video. If you have any questions or confusions, do leave them on the comment section below. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.